eftermiddag. Jonas Frølund,
Clarinet, Manuel Esperia, klaver. Vi er rigtig glade for at se jer. I'll now switch to English because we have international viewers and listeners. Good evening, everyone. Sorry, good afternoon or good morning, depending. Good evening, perhaps, depending on where you are sitting, watching. We have set up this short concert with mainly Danish clarinet music. That's one of my great interests as a clarinet player. And it all somehow turns around one piece, the shortest on the program, the cadenza from Carl Nielsen's clarinet concerto. That will come after the first piece. The first piece is Niels Viggo Bentzon, Sonata for Clarinet and Piano, 3 movements, 18 minutes, something like that. Then I will play 2 solo pieces. Attacca, that means without break. Cadenza from Carl Nielsen's clarinet concerto, first movement, and then directly into the 3 pieces from 1919 by Igor Stravinsky, which will reflect something from Nielsen's music. And then at the last part of the program, the first half program, that will be sent to the International Clarinet Association's yearly clarinet fest. We will be playing Bent Sørensen's romance for clarinet and piano. Then half an hour should have gone, and we will continue playing for another half an hour, but not direct to International Clarinet Association's clarinet fest. But everyone is welcome to continue watching as well out there on our live stream on YouTube. And of course, you will get in the whole concert. So we'll begin with Niels Viggo Bentzon. Thank you.
Thank you.
So for those of you leaving this concert, thanks a lot for tuning in, and for those continuing watching, and for you in the hall, let's go on with Gunnar Bau, Danish composer from the 20th century. Gunnar Bau's second of his two solo pieces for clarinet. It's divided into four short, slow sections and three rather fast, more agitated sections. And they go like they switch between them, so slow, fast, slow, fast, slow, fast, slow. And I just recorded this for a CD that will be released hopefully later this year. So this is a little advertisement for that. And we are tomorrow going to make a music video around this beautiful contemporary museum, which is Heart in Herning, where we are playing from. Tomorrow, music video based on this material that you are going to hear now. And afterwards, I'll invite Manuel up again to play with me Paul Ruders' piece called Throne. And that's one of my favorite pieces. It's very different from what you have heard in the beginning, because Manuel will only play one note, as I'm doing as well, until the very end, where he puts one chord. So that will be the philosophical ending of this concert. And then have a good evening. Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.